Bortles coming out. Blake Bortles, the Fiesta Bowl Offensive Player of the Year. Hey, just wave to the camera. Ah, my man right here. They're going to come in and they're going to talk a little bit. Try to grab. Hey, JJ, you got a quick second?
Yeah.
Let's get JJ over here. JJ Worton, the catch of the year against Temple. What did it mean to be Fiesta Bowl champs? A lot of folks doubted you guys heading into Glendale.
I mean, it just put us a chip on our shoulder and added fuel to the fire. But, I mean, with all this, I mean, how could you not want to win and bring this back home?
How did you guys do it against Baylor? A lot of people thought they couldn't be stopped. They had the highest scoring offense in the country. How did you guys pull it out?
Just preparation and our confidence. And we knew what we could do, and we had a special season, and this is the perfect way to end it.
How does it feel coming home to all these fans? By my count, at least 500 fans here, braving the conditions and the weather and the rain to see guys like yourself.
It's unbelievable that all these people are here to show support for us, and they really want to see us succeed. And it was for them. We got the greatest fans in the country, and we're here to celebrate with them.
Last, I'm going to let you get out of here, Blake Bortles. Norm, a good friend of yours from Oviedo, has a shot to go to the NFL. A lot of folks look at him as a top 10 pick. Are you going to get in his ear and beg him to make sure that he stays?
I mean, I'm going to talk to him a little bit, but I mean, I'm not going to do anything to try and sway him for whatever he wants to do. I mean, look what he's done for this school already. I mean, you can't be mad if he does go. But I mean, he's going to make a decision, and we'll all be happy for him whatever he decides.
JJ, go enjoy it with your friends and your teammates. JJ Worton, 5 catches last night, 56 yards. The guys are coming off the buses. Guys, we'll try to get you some more reaction. I'll see you at the 6, but right now, the 2014 Fiesta Bowl champs, they have arrived here at the Wayne Dent Sports Center. That'll do it live here from the Wayne Dent Sports Complex. I'm Larry Riley. Wish you guys back inside.